What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go.
In the car, useless.
What's a fact?
I'm sorry, Maurice, but I have to tell you, I moved to Florida to bring my kids up the American way. And that's just the kind of person I am.
Protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, whatever.
Would you really hurt such a great figure?
Vasquez, if people don't get naked, if you can't work on your car, or play the cello, or use some knives in your birthday suit, then what's the point of living?
Perfect enough. Red done. Captain.